All right, we're at the auto vault.
He was behind me the whole time.
Nah, he dissed me. All right, take some video of outside first. All the cars that came in, 50-something cars showed up. A lot of guys came directly here.
No, we didn't get. We just
want to
pass around.
All right.
I hate to have a car park like this.
Just take some pictures, some video of what's out here. A lot of these cars from the auto vault are for sale. Some are stored. Everybody that came today. Nice. Around the back. Take a walk up. This is a storage facility. Year-round storage, monthly. Owned by Frank Aresta. He's a member of the Corvettes on Patrol Club. Some more Corvettes that came with us. How you doing?
Good. The Lotus actually looks good. Yeah. I mean, you don't expect to see
it. Diane, who was a first timer, we welcomed her, her 72 Corvette. We're gonna go in. Let's see how many. Oh, go up around.
Did it come back? Did it come back? Yeah, the guy told me he just kept a couple of weeks.
Go up and around.
They went
black. We'll go in, check out the cars that Frank has stored here. Some of them. Ferrari.
Yes, I got one.
Conquest. This one's for sale, believe it or not. So.
I'm
couple Corvettes, huh? He gets her stored here. So here's on a battery tenor.